This DVD that's being released, the Purim Tavshin Lamed Gimel, is actually a typical example of what the preservation is about. In this release, you can see a significant difference in quality between this transfer and the old transfer we've done 10 years ago. The audio of this Fabringen was completely replaced with a new collection that we have recently acquired from Rabbi Aaron Goldstein. The audio of the original video was unusable.
This video was shot in 1973, and it's one of the earliest recorded Fabringens of the Rebbe. The original video has numerous problems, including that it's missing the entire first hour and a half of the recording, and several other sections within it. So we had to painstakingly go through every second of the Fabringen, find the unusable parts, overlay that with video and with other still photography from this Fabringen. So we had to bring on the audio from the Goldstein Reel Collection. Because these were done at different speeds, each minute had to be resynced and aligned, and every single second of audio had to be cleaned and sweetened, representing over 50 hours of syncing, aligning, and cleaning up the entire audio track.
The art and the challenge of placing Yiddish subtitles is that if they're ever saying one thing, and the subtitle saying something else, that gets confusing. As soon as the Rebbe begins to say the next word, that's when the subtitle has to change. Not a second before, not a second after. And that takes a lot of time.
We shipped this DVD to over 1,000 communities around the world. People who will be watching the Fabringen DVD before Purim. And we had to ensure that the DVD arrives on time, gets shipped on time, at least a few weeks before Purim, so that it arrives in all these communities around the world.